Would you like to learn how to create a crypto and stock portfolio tracker similar to Delta or Blockfolio quickly and inexpensively? Perhaps you have a unique idea for a portfolio tracker that focuses on unreleased coins, airdrops, investors and user unlocks, or price predictions. If so, you're in luck, because I'm here to walk you through the step-by-step process of software development, reveal common pitfalls to avoid, and offer helpful tips that will help your app turn a profit from day one. Hello, I'm Denis Babich, the director of a software development company. In this YouTube video, I will share valuable insights from my team, industry experts, and successful startup owners. Let's get started! One of the key benefits of portfolio tracking application is their remarkable and powerful concept. However, clients often express dissatisfaction with existing portfolio tracking apps due to their limited capacity to track futures, commodities, or newly released ICO crypto coins. Also, people often switch from one app to another. You have a great opportunity to create your own unique portfolio tracking application right now. The fundamental concept behind this is that your app customers will primarily consist of entrepreneurs, business owners, and investors, which are highly valuable leads in the market. But you can get these customers almost for free. Eventually, when you accumulate a significant number of customers, large investment companies or cryptocurrency giants like Binance may acquire your startup. Now, let's figure out how to do that. Alright, let's begin by discussing the Portfolio Tracker app system and its essential features. The Delta system consists of mobile apps for both iOS and Android, a web-based admin zone, and API infrastructure. Within the mobile app, you can access a range of features including portfolio tracking, stock tracking, NFT tracking, commodity tracking, an anonymous portfolio option, integration with exchanges and broker accounts, a newsfeed, and more. The web admin zone provides a variety of functions to manage your users, content, analytics, security settings, and user support. The Delta API infrastructure offers functionalities and connection to brokers, cryptocurrency exchanges, fund, forex, integration with news aggregators, and more. Okay, your main goal is to identify the main features and essential functionality for your minimum viable product, MVP. Releasing your product quickly is crucial, allowing you to move on to the next stage. The most important thing is to focus on 4 to 5 core features, add your unique idea on top of that, and develop the MVP quickly. Speed is critical at this stage, because once you will have a huge volume of customers, angel investors will show a huge interest in investing in your app, or big companies like Binance can easily acquire your startup. Remember, having competitors in the market isn't an issue. For example, Delta was not the first portfolio tracking app in the market, but managed to execute the MVP iteration process effectively. You can do the same. Let's turn our attention to pricing now. Pricing can pose a challenge, as many people tend to overlook crucial elements such as quality assurance, bug fixing, project management, maintenance, and risk management. Also, you need to factor in the cost associated with developing your unique features. Estimating the cost accurately at this stage can be challenging. So, I will only provide you with the price for the core MVP functionality. Here's a helpful tip. If you require an in-house development team, due to an investor contract, expect to pay US or EU prices. However, if you can build your app anywhere, outsourcing software development to Ukraine can help you reduce costs without compromising the quality. Many startups have already adopted this approach. Companies like GitLab, Grammarly, Jubal, and others have recognized the value of hiring Ukrainian developers to create world-class software. With their excellent English skills, extensive outsourcing development experience, and innovative thinking, Ukrainian developers offer the best value for money. Additionally, Ukrainians are hard workers. Now that you have an idea of the pricing, you may be wondering which features to include in your MVP, and which ones to skip. The most crucial factor is your business expertise in the market and your understanding of how the features are connected within your app. This knowledge can determine your success or failure. In the next segment, I will teach you how to identify what's essential and what may lead you to bankruptcy. After conducting extensive research on various YouTube channels and web guides, I was unable to find any valuable information on how to start your first business with no prior experience in developing an app. That's why I have prepared for you an ultimate 10 steps guide that will lead you towards making the right first steps to your app success. Skipping any of these steps could result in a waste of both time and money. It's important to note that the cost of app development can vary significantly, ranging from $10,000 up to $100,000. Thus, we must carefully consider the cost differences between each type of app and determine which option makes the most sense for your specific goals and needs at this stage. You already understand that not all of Delta App's features are necessary for your app. So, how do you identify the core functionalities? A lean canvas business plan can help you do just that by identifying your core features and unique advantages. Begin by identifying your target audience and determining what kind of functionality they require that is not already being provided by platforms like Delta or Blockfolio. Also, assess your potential competitors or alternative solutions that may already exist to solve the problems of your target audience. Consider your unfair advantage. What sets you apart from the competition and significantly increase your chances of success? Perhaps you have a large crypto community on Telegram or on YouTube, which you can bring to your new app, reducing your user acquisition cost. Identify your early adopters and where they spend their time online, and figure out how to motivate them to switch to your platform. However, don't just focus on the present. Plan for the future and the potential international expansion of your Delta clone. Creating a vision for what your app will look like in 5 or 10 years is critical for attracting investors and reaching unicorn status. If you have any questions, ideas, or concerns, please leave them in the comments below. I personally review all comments and I'm delighted to assist you with your questions because I enjoy helping my audience achieve their objectives. Also, don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you. Next one. To create a successful startup, achieving product market fit is crucial. This involves thinking innovatively and providing disruptive solutions for your target audience. Completing your value proposition table is a key step in this process. Your unique idea plays a vital role here. To address the concerns and opportunities that your users and potential customers seek, you must correctly identify their pain points and desired benefits and provide solutions accordingly. As I mentioned earlier, you have to identify the pains of your customers, such as new crypto coins from airdrops or ICOs that do not exist in old portfolio tracking apps. Identify hidden client needs, such as gains like accurate calculation of the asset's price by choosing different platforms for taking the data. After that, your app should provide answers to these problems and opportunities by creating new, innovative connections with new coins and give customers the possibility to choose where they would like to track the price, Binance, CoinMarketCap, or something else. When using a value proposition canvas, focus on the most significant value you can bring to your audience. Remember that small companies can outplay big industry leaders by being agile and flexible and investing in unique niches. So, you can make it too. Just take your first steps today. When researching your competitors, it's essential to identify the industry leaders, such as Delta, Blockfolio, and CoinTracking, and analyze their main features and functionalities that could be useful for your own app. Don't waste time reinventing the wheel. Additionally, it's a good idea to explore successful portfolio tracking startups in other countries and adopt their concepts or methods to suit your market. You can also draw inspiration from other apps in the crypto industry, such as CoinList, MetaMask, and Uniswap, to discover innovative solutions and stay ahead of the competition. By following this methodology, you can gain a competitive advantage over your rivals. If you are planning to develop an app or business similar to Delta, but still have some gaps in your knowledge, feel free to contact me through any of the links in the description. I would be happy to share niche insights with you that can be a game changer for your startup. Creating a story map can help you efficiently select the essential features needed to build your minimum viable product and prioritize functions that can be developed and launched quickly. The focus should be on limited functionality with the most critical features. Additionally, it's important to create a separate story map for each user type to ensure that all their specific needs are met. Marketing in the crypto industry can be straightforward. Identify small content creators who focus on specific problems related to cryptocurrency, such as Ripple or Polkadot enthusiasts or trading enthusiasts. These creators usually have a real audience, and you can incentivize them to promote your app. Look for these creators on social media platforms such as Telegram, TikTok, and YouTube. Try to avoid big channels with million subscribers, because you may not know if all those users are real, and at the early stages, you need to invest your resources wisely. Once 5 to 10 niche content creators promote your app and attract your initial customers, these customers will help promote your app through word of mouth in their communities. This can help your app gain more users and establish a strong reputation in the market. If you're interested in getting more valuable insights regarding startups and businesses and wish to become a part of a community of business founders where I regularly share useful information and engage in live chats, feel free to click in the link in the video description and join my Discord channel. After completing your unique value proposition research and identifying the features for your MVP, it's important to create a wireframe map to organize your ideas and ensure that all user cases and scenarios are covered. For instance, let's take our portfolio tracking app for crypto enthusiasts, which may include essential use cases like portfolio tracking, adding coin and NFT functionality, connection to crypto exchanges. Missing use cases, such as what should happen if users are trying to add to the portfolio coin that does not exist in the app's database. User interface UI design is a crucial aspect of the app development process, but it doesn't have to be complicated. When analyzing major platforms like Delta, Blockfolio, and BitUniverse, you will notice that they all have a simple design revolves around the user's crypto portfolio. This function is often considered the most valuable feature of crypto portfolio apps. Therefore, your focus should be on creating a clean and straightforward design that highlights your crypto portfolio and your unique and valuable feature without any unnecessary distractions. Here's a pro tip. If you're looking for inspiration for your app's design, browse websites like Behance or Dribbble. Search for crypto portfolio tracking apps and draw inspiration from the best artists by emulating the design elements you like. If you found these tips useful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video. Your support will help boost its visibility in the YouTube algorithm. Thank you. Selecting the appropriate technology stack is a critical aspect of software development. It ensures that your app stays current and satisfies the evolving demands of your audience. However, choosing the wrong tech stack can result in a range of issues, including difficulty replacing developers, slow user interfaces, non-scalable and non-maintainable cloud infrastructure, high costs, payment problems, and the possibility of your app going offline during high traffic times. If you're creating a Delta clone, it's vital to choose the correct tech stack for quickly developing your minimum viable product. Flutter or React Native enables you to build mobile apps quickly. Languages like Python, Django, Node.js, and Amazon Web Services are ideal for backend development with admin zone that you will get from the Django box. Additionally, third-party services like SendGrid can expedite the process. However, it's necessary to avoid overhyped and hard-to-manage technologies like PHP, Ruby, and .NET, which are unsuitable for crypto apps and can create more problems than they solve. Don't forget to include the API services and unique connector for each service if you are planning to integrate with your app, such as Binance API, OKEx API, Kraken API, Coinbase API, Crypto.com, Gate.io, and others. Also, do not forget to follow the security standards, such as user credentials and strategy code obfuscation and encryption, isolated environment, and BYO servers if needed. Remember to choose the appropriate tech stack for each stage of your software development process. Do not go overboard at the start, but plan ahead based on your anticipated feature set when designing your app architecture. Selecting the right tech stack is essential for your app's success, like receiving the correct diagnosis after a blood test. Let's discuss the agile process. Although it can increase efficiently, but did you know that in some situations it can actually decrease the project progress speed up to 30%? For instance, a team of 5 developers who know their responsibilities, communicate effectively, and have developed most of the product can have a highly effective process using simple tools like Trello, Asana, Google Docs, and brief meetings. However, as the team expands to 15 or more people, unforeseen issues may emerge, such as key developers may depart from the team. The onboarding process can become complicated and time-consuming. Team productivity may decrease. Communication problems may occur more frequently. Deadline and delivery dates may be postponed. The quality of code and architecture may decline. To avoid these issues, you will need to hire a tech lead to manage the team and code architecture, employ a technical project manager, establish processes such as Scrum, sprints, backlog, and retrospective, conduct daily stand-ups, and provide updates on pending tasks. Utilize more advanced tools like Jira for management and velocity. Using proper tools at the right time can help you achieve your MVP quicker, but employing the same tools without proper knowledge and expertise may lead to a failure. Gathering user analytics is a crucial component of app development. It's important to understand metrics such as unique visitors, user behavior, and common session to ensure the success of your app. Tools like Google Analytics, Session Stack, Firebase, and Mixpanel can provide valuable insights into your app's performance. Regularly conducting health check can also help identify areas for improvement and uncover hidden client needs. By analyzing these data, you can provide additional valuable functions to increase the time users spend in your app. Alright, if you're planning to create an app or business similar to Delta, but still have some missing pieces of the business puzzle in your head, feel free to schedule a 30-minute call with me via Calendly URL down below. I would be happy to share some niche insights with you that can be a real game changer for your startup. See ya!